I'm hoping for a better life, praying that nobody's story turns out like mine.